Hi, my name is Sarthak and I come from India. I have been here in Germany for last 4.5 years. I did my bachelor's in commerce from New Delhi, and I also did bachelor's in business administration from one of the universities in Rajasthan. It's been 4.5 years in Germany. I was in Frankfurt. I started with a Karlshochschule for 1 year in. Which is in Frankfurt, and then I did not finish there. I got an internship where I converted into a full-time job for 2 years, and I 2.5 years, sorry, and hence then I wanted to finish my master's, so I searched over the internet for the universities, and I saw PFH, and hence I applied because I like the modules there. I chose PFH certainly because of their modules, because I really like modules like e-business and business psychology, for example. Also like the innovation management, for example. Normally you don't find such modules, and it was really interesting to see that they provide with such modules. About the city Göttingen, I certainly like it because it is a small city but doesn't have a feeling of small city. Plus I find it's very international, and when I see people, it has so many universities here, for example. So you see people around and always, and hence I've met many people. I think I have traveled much of Germany. I have been to Berlin, Hamburg, Stuttgart, Frankfurt. I've lived for 4 years, and Köln. But I think I really have a soft corner for my Frankfurt. Like, I like it. About the virtual classroom experience, it's something very portable. It's nice. Sometimes I'm a working student, so sometimes I'm on the way. I can listen to the classes, take some notes from the while I'm on the way. But it also comes with shortcoming. For example, sometimes my internet is not working, or somewhere I am not in a very digital space. So yeah, also it has also the pros over cons. So the international office is very friendly. I really like it because whenever I have problems, I write an email or I drop down. They always and always have been helpful. I can even say that they go out of the line to help, which is really personalized help. Like, I think all of my courses in PFH or the previous university I come from in Germany was in English, and I think many people do speak English. I think there's just one difference in Germany than other countries is the language barrier, and I believe. It's and I believe it's there's nothing a person should be worried of. Like, there are many memorable experiences in Germany. I first of all I've made many friends, like, and here, even in Frankfurt, even it here. I think most of my memories are traveling here, so I like the travel life when you are in Germany. It's in the middle. You can travel anywhere. Talking about the city, it's a very green and beautiful city, and a very really has a vibe of the young generation. I've also made many friends here, and also can talk about university stuff. For example, Mensa, it's really helpful. Sometimes I'm in a hurry, and then I grab my food, and then I'm running to the work or PFH, and it's kind of a very nice city. Everything is on the walk, everything is available, and even the big cities are nearby. Yeah.